Yo, Shag, what's up, man?
Hey, Ben.
What's up, Lee?
The flashlight was broken. Was it you?
No.
You're not in trouble if it was. I know you get nervous. Maybe you went out to go to the bathroom, broke it, got worried and tossed it.
What's with the third degree? I didn't break any flashlight.
Okay. Hey, Ben, I need to tell you something.
Surely. Is it about my watch? I'm trying to do a good job.
You're doing fine.
I think the top one said I'm a convicted murderer. The bottom one said I've gone to prison in my life. The right one said never mind. And then the left one said like just dot dot dot. Do I just be like straight up with them, or do I kind of like beat around the bush for a little bit? Because beating around the bush would be like, I went to prison before. The straight up one is just like, I'm a convicted murderer. Hit him with the cold hard facts, man.
I'm a convicted murderer.
Whoa, seriously?
Why would I joke about that?
I don't know. Wow.
You're part of this group and you should know.
I've never met a murderer. Trusting me, man.
Ben, relax.
Okay.
I say I ain't gonna kill you, man. Like you, like me and you. Broken glass. This is where it happened. Yep. There's an X right there. Chalk X.
Doc.
Bro, get back up now.
I thought I told you you couldn't help.
I'm curious.
I don't care. Shut up.
Maybe it's a sign.
Okay, rock him. Just toss. Rock him and toss him, bro. Yeah.
Okay, back to investigating.
He's gonna tattle. She has chalk. I'm gonna go have a conversation with Clementine for a quick sec. Oh.
No, it's okay.
What?
I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Oh.
Really?
I was coming to see him for clues.
Yeah, Doc, I got it. Good job.
Top things are incredibly awesome.
You didn't break the flashlight, did you, Doc?
No, Mom and Dad won't let me touch any of their stuff. Lily neither.
That's probably for the best.
Hmm.
You seem to know a bit about all of this. The chalk, you found the scuff here. This is gonna sound crazy, but you're not involved, are you?
No, I'm a good guy.
Stay inside the gate.
I will.
This pothead definitely did it. Kenny, you got a second? Let's talk to Kenny first, because me and him are like, we like this, too.
What you got?
He said pow, exactly.
It's serious.
Oh, no. What the she-devil do to you?
Shut up, man.
What the she-devil do?
Say anything when I met you because I was with the girl. You know, I was worried.
I just smashed a guy's head in with a 50-pound block of salt. You saw me do that, right?
Yeah.
And you're talking about who we were? What does that matter? It's everything this mess has got us doing now, Lee. duck safe around you?
Of course.
Yeah.
Then shut it. You don't owe anybody any kind of explanation.
Okay, this could just be me and like the person that I am. Kenny's starting to go a little cuckoo. Like,
can I talk to you about something?
Sure. Is everything okay?
I've killed before. Before the Walker show.
You mean you were a murderer?
You say that like it was my job.
What are the details?
It was in a dispute.
Would he have killed you?
I don't know.
You about to say. That doesn't look probably not.
Tell me what happened when you were locked in the fridge at the dairy.
Alright. Oh. Uh-oh. I might not.
What did he do?
I'm sorry, bro. I didn't.
Everything keeps changing.
Hey.
Find anything?
I need to tell you something.
What is it?
I killed someone before all of this.
You think that's news?
I guess I hoped it was.
Worse. Did you think that story died? Anything else?
No.
Stupid turd sucker.
I talked to Kenny about who I am.
And?
He was cool. He just worries about his family.
That wasn't so hard, was it, tough guy?
I talked to Katja.
How'd she take it?
She was fine, I guess. I think she's more upset about Kenny.
Because of the St. John's? What exactly did he do back there?
Don't you start now. I told Ben.
You told Ben? I picked him.
Low risk.
I take it he didn't know what to do with the information.
Not even a little. He's just happy I told him something. I told Lily. You were right. She and Larry spoke, obviously.
Oh, yeah, she already knew. All right. Now look, this could just be me being dumb or whatever, and thinking, just whatever. Listen to the way iCarly says, I'll talk to you later. She could have said, alright, talk to you later. Yeah, alright, I'll talk to you later. I'll talk to you later. No, she says it like this. Enhance the audio, please.
I'll talk to you later.
Like, bruh. What kind of love story is she in?
Bro, this lady wants to freaking get her some lead. I'm not saying that again.
I need to talk to you for a second.
Here we go, this is the big one.
Before I met you, before the plague, I killed somebody.
Oh, so that's what...
Yeah, that's it. It was a bad thing and there's no explaining it.
Why are you telling me?
Because I didn't want to keep it to myself anymore. You can go on back to your things.
I mean, I also probably tell her too that, like, oh, she understands what I did. Okay, good. I also tell her too, like, hey, FYI, like, you're safe here, alright? Choke scuff. Oh. I'd be like, frick you going.
I say, I remember them. Great. What the heck? It's a bag. What's in it? Food! Or pills. We found y'all junk, fool.
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
I came up with this. It's got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall. And there's a sign on the other one.
Holy.
Yeah.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody's killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need? What the hell?
You don't steal from us!
Who is that?
The freak? What the freak?
What do we do?
It's those people!
What the hell are you?
Stall him.
What?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
So you just gonna dip?
Why are you doing this? Just leave us alone!
Why? God. Why? Because we're gonna! That's why!
We can split the supplies, spread them around.
Or we can just kill you and take it all!
And what about when they run out? When you don't have us out there collecting them for you?
Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms then.
I don't like no hash.
And shut up, all! Christ!
Oh, shit!
Good shot. Yeah, there we go. Papa Sutter. Right in the butt cheek, too. That's... Oh, man. What? Okay, there's like 30 of them.
We gotta get out of here.
No.
I shot Shaggy for a second. I got scared.
Get him in the RV.
Let's freaking get it. A secchi. Sucker. Come on, fool. Pop up. I know you're there. Dang, I missed. Get back. Okay. Come on. Pop up, I freaking dare you. Got him.
Now, get over here, hurry.
Yeah, just get in the van, Shaggy. Oh, no. Get over there. You gotta save Clem. Oh, we good. All right. Yeah, they're on our sides now. Got him, pophead. Pop it, bro. I freaking dare you. Pop up. Got him. Gun him down. With a 50 round. Got him. Gun him down. With a 50 round. Pop up. Let's go. Come on. Oh, no. Shoot him. What you doing? Frick out of here. Oh, my.
Let me get in the RV.
Screw her. Let her stay.
Hold on. No. Got him. I'm so freaking accurate. Oh, snap. Got him. Whew. All right. Get in the van.
Last chance. Get down here.
Exactly. Get the frick in here. Whoa. Oh, okay. I'm like, this fool for real is just like dipping.
Everything's fine.
Everything's not fine. We need to figure out how this happened. Just lost everything.
Well, we're lucky to have this RV.
And nobody died.
Cat's head is split
open. I'm fine. Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there.
Exactly. Will you freaking chill out?
This is different. Somebody was working with them. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Carly, is there something you want to say? Please, we have to get it out of you then.
Back off.
You are in no position to make demands.
Whoa, you're just pointing fingers.
I didn't just come up with this. I've had my suspicions.
You shut up.
Carly's trustworthy. She's not a traitor, Lily.
Thank you, Lee. She can fight her own battles. Unless there's something going on here that implicates you both. Don't be ridiculous.
Like, look, maybe we should vote or something like that.
Vote? What?
Just look. Carly's a stand-up gal, and maybe this was all just a mis-
Lily, stop waving the finger at everybody. We know something's going on, and we can get to the bottom of it if we keep our heads.
I know what we found.
I know, Lily. I know.
Nobody was stealing anything!
Was it both of you?
What?
I've seen you two together. Was it both of you?
Will you?
Just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this. I don't like where it's headed.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it. Lily, lay off of him.
I...
What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
Wait, what? Dude, if it was just a walker, let it go. Yeah, it's just a walker. We cool.
Can you? Is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Wait, what?
Out.
Bro, if... Okay. Okay. Lily, let me tell you something. There's a gun pointed at your head. I'm gonna say, take the shot! It's a walker and somehow it's still alive. I'm gonna drag it like three blocks.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out.
Seriously.
Take this. You can push Ben around, but you can't push me around. I'm really sorry for feeling that way. Starting to think maybe it was both of you.
I'm not doing this.
Come on. You're the one who found them. You can't just abstain.
This is nuts. We're out here on the side of the road.
Okay,
exactly.
Fine, then. Kenny?
I don't know. Just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
The hell?
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything.
Stop panicking. Seriously, man. You need to stop and just take a breath.
For real, bro. Like, chill.
Any more evidence than this? Evidence. Stop treating him like this. Shut up,
Carl. Exactly.
I've heard enough out of you. Kenny, what's it gonna be? Until that walker is dealt with, to tell me it was her and not you. Stop this, you're torturing him.
Exactly.
Stop.
Lily, lay off.
I can't, Lee. You know I can't.
Thank you, Lee. Please, listen to him.
Please don't kick me out of the group.
We won't.
Tell me. Now.
There. I got it.
Let's just get back.
That's not happening. You think you're some tough... Don't you? Like nothing can hurt you. But you're just a scared little girl.
Oh!
Take a page from Lee's book and try helping somebody for once.
Bang, son. Gratata, man.
Now, what's the problem?
No! Frick, yeah, we are!
I'll die out here.
Good!
You're a murderer, Lily. What chance? before. If we keep you with us, how long until you get me?
Exactly.
I was trying to protect all of us. I don't have anything left.
Get in, Lee. Let's go, guys.
Right hook. Bow. Right there. Oh.
What's the plan? Never had a bite victim in the group before.
I'm going to keep an eye on him and see what I can do from a medical perspective.
We keep the same plan unless something changes. East.
Guys.
What else is there to do? We thought you should know.
Important to stay honest with each other.
Anyway, if you could tell Clementine, we would appreciate it.
His bike up alongside the truck and jumps into the back and starts beating on him. He teaches all three of you a lesson. The truck's still moving, you see, just as he stands up to jump out. It zooms underneath the tree and a branch hits him square in the face and he goes flying out the back. Anyway, if he can live through that, I'm sure Duck can live through this.
What the freak? What the heck? Feeling so many different emotions right now. Scared, sad, angry, scared because I thought for a quick second that Clem legitimately turned into a walker somehow. Sad because Carly's freaking dead. And angry because Lily shot Carly. Bro, a freaking romance was blossoming between Lee and Carly. I low-key wanted to see where it went. I've been recording for an hour. I'm assuming this is probably going to be split into two different videos, I'm assuming. This is why you can't get attached to characters in a video game. It's exactly why. Because more than likely, they will end up dying. Especially if they become very likable characters. If they are very likable characters, they will more than likely end up dying. If they are like pretty much hated characters, they'll probably survive, honestly. Wow.